This is Mount Blanca, Colorado's fourth highest peak. Now, you're probably wondering how I wound up here. Well, about 7 hours ago, I saw that my friend Cooper was in Colorado, so instantly, I called him and he said he was climbing Mount Blanca tomorrow. I considered it for a moment before I said, F it, I'll see you in 5 hours. Well, here we are, and I'm staring up at this mountain and I'm fucking terrified. But I know I can do this. See you tomorrow, bright and early.
What do you think of the mountain, Cooper?
It's pretty big, but I'm excited. It's gonna be fun.
Stoked.
Yeah, it's gonna be good. It's gonna be early. But I was naked
dressed in my pride. All right, Coop. How far in are we?
3.92 miles in an hour and a half.
Saw through. Ripping.
1.5 to the lake.
That's our terrain today. You.
That's all we can do.
That one doesn't look attainable, but we're going back in that cave. We are up here climbing Mount Blanca. 1,000 feet and a mile from the top. Doing pretty good. My legs are burning, but mentally I'm feeling really strong, so I know I'll make it.
We made it, top of Mount Blanca, fourth highest people in Colorado right now.
True.
Well, elevation wise. And it's fucking insane. Yeah, we're parked all the way down there.
Yeah, we're on the other side of that ridge too.
I'm always saying I'll make it right. Mighty cause losing use my great taste fear. I know I frowned all the blame. Yes, dude. You said be yourself.